I think I've pretty decent memory.
No, you don't.
The name Brahmi or Bacopa Monnieri is growing in popularity in the world of nootropics. However, the research on its memory-boosting capabilities is still in its infancy. Most of the research I found on Brahmi was conducted on the elderly. It shows promising results in increasing the neural density of the hippocampus, which is the short-term memory house of the brain. And as a result, it significantly affects the retention of new information. But does it work on a young, healthy adult? There's only one way to find out. We are going to be doing a 60-day memory experiment with Bacopa Monnieri. The pill operator is going to supply me with 2 pills every morning, which I will take blind. We randomly divided up the pills, having no more than 3 consecutive days of either Brahmi or the control. I learned about this pill from you guys, so naturally I have no pre-existing knowledge of what the pill tastes like, looks like, or smells like. The only other memory nootropic I've tried is lion's mane. Hey, so I'm noticing that some days like today, I'm feeling this really odd feeling in my stomach, kind of like a tightening sensation. And the pills leave an aftertaste in my mouth if I leave them for just longer than a second. The truth is that the taste is not a pleasant taste. It's like straight up nasty. Now the thing is, I don't know if this is Brahmi or the control. It's Brahmi. And this could be because I was taking it on an empty stomach. The instructions do say to take it with food, and I'd second that. The only reason I didn't take it with food is because I wanted to do it every single day at the same time, first thing in the morning.
One of the studies also identified the gastrointestinal side effects of Bacopa.
The instructions also say to take 2 capsules twice, before lunch and before dinner. Now, each pill is 500 milligrams, so that would shoot up my daily intake to 2,000 milligrams. That's way more than what subjects take on any research study that I've seen. For this experiment, I took 1,000 milligrams, which is 2 pills per day. All right, let's get to the tests. I'll be doing 2 memory tests every day. The first test is a number sequence test, where I will randomly generate 18 single digits. I will give myself 30 seconds to learn them, and then 30 more seconds to write them in the right sequence. If I mess up the sequence, I don't get the points.
Oh man, look at that, I was so close. I flipped these 2.
The second test is a word memorization test, where I'll give myself 2 minutes to memorize 30 random words, then 2 minutes to write them down. Here, the sequence is irrelevant.
I really like grouping the words because it helps with chunking, and I'm usually around the 24 to 26 mark of words, but today I remembered all 30. What?
All right, let's crunch 60 days of data.
These are my results for the number sequence game on the control. Quite varied. Now these are my results on Bacopa. Bam! I recalled all 18 numbers in sequence 14 times. On average, I recalled 15 numbers in sequence on Bacopa. For the random word recall, my performance was very similar across the 60 days, with an average of 27 words recalled.
So is it better than lion's mane? It's hard to tell. The jury is still out on my lion's mane experiment because of a lot of debate around the brand that I picked and the efficacy of its ingredients. So given the results of both experiments, I'll say it comes down to individual preference. I will do another lion's mane experiment in the future, so stay tuned for that.
The control I used was vitamin D, so if you're interested in checking out that experiment on exercise performance and lung health, I'll link it here.
Now, if you're looking to get your hands on some Bacopa Monnieri, link down below.
This isn't an everyday pill for me because of how it felt in my stomach. Some studies say that it takes 4 to 6 weeks to see the effects, but I saw positive results immediately. Perhaps the results are even better with longer sustained use.
Personally, I'm no longer going to take Bacopa Monnieri because the costs outweigh the benefits in this case. I will, however, share this video with my parents given the benefits seen with the elderly. And that is it for me. I will see you in the next video.